Welcome back to Record of the Day. The world has changed. We woke up this morning to find out that the quasar of rock and roll, the great one, Little Richard, the beauty, is no longer on duty. Little Richard has passed. Man. What can we say about Little Richard, E?
Rest in peace.
Rest in peace. And I don't know if Little Richard can rest in peace because he was always tearing it up. This morning the call started, what are you going to play on Record of the Day? I wanted to play Slippin and Slidin. I didn't have it. And Beth and Gary Young were nice enough to dig into their jukebox at Beth's brother Kelly's behest and pull out their version of Slippin and Slidin. It's a specialty repro. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, the best of Macon, Georgia, by way of North Rampart Street, New Orleans, Louisiana, at the J&M Studio with Cosimo Matassa, Earl Palmer on the drums, the great Lee Allen on tenor sax blowing his butt off. Woo! Little Richard, thank you, brother. Thank you for making the world better. 45 revolutions per minute at a time. Always. We salute you, Little Richard. I hope you have a big time in heaven. We'll be back tomorrow with another great record of the day. Until then, keep the quarantine scene clean.